Okay, hey y'all, we're back with more XCOM Enemy Within. This part picks up like not even an hour after the last one left off, so nothing much to say.
Satellite coverage now available over Canada.
Looks like that satellite we launched paid off. We're picking up an unidentified fast mover. If we scramble an interceptor now, we may be able to take it down.
It didn't even appear in the new satellite's territory, my dude.
We have eyes on the bandit.
I don't like the UFO combat in this game. It's just lame. Oh, you did not sustain heavy damage.
Central, this is Voodoo 37. We have a confirmed kill on bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask recon satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
She's coming into range now, sir.
On screen. Magnify.
Still in one piece.
Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
Jesus Christ, that guy's hair is ugly.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. Monitor those readings from here. Strike one is authorized to assault the alien craft.
I'm on the move.
Looks like the crash site is dead ahead. We should expect heavy resistance here. There's no telling how many hostiles were on board. Approach the craft with caution and attempt a breach if possible.
Unfortunately, snipers can't move and shoot in the same turn. Which makes sense, but it's still annoying, especially early game.
Visual on the goods.
Ooh, meld. Nice.
On the move.
My way.
Alright, so that Sektord has a buff now. Oh my god! Harris with the reaction fire! Holy crap! I'm not gonna have him dash over there. Right. Oh! Unfortunate. Alright, move them up.
Heading to that location.
Set him on Overwatch. I hate early game snipers so much. Don't even get like a buff to sight radius. Oh, more sectoids, lovely. Lame. Oh, that's nasty. That's also annoying, yes.
I'm ready.
We don't have anyone with lightning reflexes yet, so we're just gonna have to stay out of their Overwatch. Crap! Sucker.
They're repositioning on us.
Ah, crap.
Now, damn it. Now, heading to that location.
Now, damn it. Now.
That's the best panic I've ever had, honestly. Wait, did I have a double panic? I did not, in fact. Oh god, I had a double panic. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot him. And miss terribly.
Moving out.
I'm stupid. I'm really stupid.
Missed. Yes, Commander.
Miss, boy. Watch me work. Whenever you see a camera cut like that, that means it's a kill shot. Learned that a while ago. Last playthrough, actually.
That's affirmative.
I need to stop moving the sniper.
They've got some kind of energy field protecting parts of the ship. We'll have to look for an opening.
I'm gonna leave the sniper there, move everyone else up to attack.
I'm on the move.
Various positions.
Let's rock.
10-4.
Location confirmed.
Thank you. Even though it's only half cover, this should make for optimal breaching.
ET in sight. Engaging.
These are outsiders. They eat rookies. They eat rookies. These things. Oh, of course the game didn't tell me he was flanked until after I'd made the move. Well, that failed. So the reason that these guys are your rookie munchers is because they've got light plasma rifles, LPRs. Phew! I don't need more heavies. Stop it.
Welcome back, Commander. I wanted to speak to you about our current fleet of interceptors. It's crucial that we keep several of these aircraft on high alert. We'll need them to intercept any future alien contacts, and it's likely we'll suffer some losses in the process. I think it's also worth mentioning that even a full squadron of interceptors will do no good against our enemy if we don't know where they are. Additional satellite coverage will be required before we are able to detect alien craft elsewhere on the planet. Visit us in engineering should you wish to build additional satellites. Goodbye, Commander.
Not sure what that flick there was about, but okay. Okay, so now we've basically got full control. Finally. Yay. Yeah, it took long enough.
Alien containment facility online.
Okay, what do I need? You always need medkits, that's something you learn fast.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are
right.
We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
Not enough engineers. Crap.
We've made a number of interesting discoveries based on the autopsy results of the alien specimen you brought back. The research team is now referring to this particular variation as a sectoid, based on the unusual structure of its internal organs, which we believe to be the product of genetic manipulation. As we've seen in the field, this species also seems to harbor some sort of telepathic ability.
anything else we need? There's always something. There we go. Arc throwers. There's always something you need to do in XCOM.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologram.